in the Red Bull Aerobatic Air Helicopter, the only one of its kind in the world. Now Chucky's done everything he can to reduce the weight on this helicopter to give it that amazing flying performance. Anything not required for his routine came off the aircraft. Watch the shuffle box, he takes the aircraft into an out of control spin. And this helicopter routine, he makes no effort. So he landed on first time, he hit the loop. First time he tried the loop, he didn't actually complete it. I want to call that an aileron roll, but this truck doesn't have ailerons on the helicopter, so I guess we just call it the rotors.
Now, wait for the flip. Oh my god.
He struck it about the first 50 or 60 attempts. After he got that helicopter and tried to do the loop every single time, he'd get half of that loop and chicken out. Roll the helicopter out. Just couldn't do it. Watch it going around and around the top of the front line. Look at that. He had the first 50 or 60 times. He couldn't do it. Finally, pulled through over the top of him, chicken out, pulled his weight on through. Exactly what the flight control inventory did about 15 straight loops. And he figured it out. We're seeing him keep his jacket really tight today on that 1,000-foot show line. The Red Bull VO-105, the only helicopter of its kind in the world.